WWE's resident royalty.
Hail to the king.
The following
baby.
Contest is a fatal four-way match and is for the prestigious Triple Crown Championship. Introducing the challenger from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, King Corbin!
I really wish King Corbin would just do away with that ridiculous crown and the scepter, too.
I really wish...
And introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, King Nakamura!
A man who marches to the beat of his own drummer, functions in his own world, but when it's time to compete, he is one of the best in the...
And introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 251 pounds, King Booker!
Booker T, a Hall of Fame career, one of the most inspirational men.
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
I think LA Knight may let his fists do the talking tonight.
And introducing the champion from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 240 pounds. He is the prestigious Triple Crown Champion, L.A. Knight.
Was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. And believe me, it won't be long before the entire WWE Universe knows L.A. Knight's name. Well, I don't think anybody's going to...
Fully competent challenger in their corner, absolutely hell-bent on capturing the title. Championship on the line, and there's a struggle to be the last one standing. Elimination rules with
champion would bring a competitor to the...
Can he score the pin?
Oh, baby!
Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Oh, moonsault!
Did you see the light on that?
Weird chin lock, and now there's rapid fire punches.
Nakamura was ready for that.
Anticipated that. is starting to set in.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
He's back into the ring.
Deep six from the Lone Wolf. Brutal series of kicks.
Opportunity slip away.
And who knows if there'll be another shot? He can't give up now.
I think they're
will it be?
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Tap out. Do it now. Live the fight.
Oh, Eric Shaw's doing whatever he can.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
To the guy still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you got.
Across the shoulders, face to the turnbuckle.
Unbelievable! What ingenuity from the challenger!
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Nakamura escapes the attack.
Teeth, and don't expect the champ to start going easy on that.
And now Corbin is known to become enraged when things don't go his way. That can become a detriment at this stage.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the
this is it.
Kick to the gut.
champion's shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
That was the hope.
And now kick to the top with BMT. A champ.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hole here.
And it's seen. Not the first game.
This will win the match. He's doing a lot of damage in the process.
And look at him tapping. He's had enough, but it doesn't even matter in this scenario.
Yeah, what a match. I can only imagine how they must feel right now.
Yeah, a certain amount of